Hello and welcome back to Let's Play MediEvil Remake with Savage Smith. In the last video I just got in the Shadow Artifact, and we need to go back to the Enchanted Earth in order to get the Chalice. So, just start killing every single person and make my way to that little face with the door mouth right there. And, then work from there, I guess. Hopefully I don't die. No idea what a shadow demon is, but don't remember past this point, really. Oh yeah, I've seen this like 100 times, so. Let me try out the spear. Bam. That was dope. Bam. Bam. Where do I get more of them? If I run out, that's what I want. Oh man. Okay, and there's another one over here. Where are you hop down from? There you go. It's like a pure out of the cosmos. Okay, are these not even adding to my percentage? That's bullcrap if they're not. Bam. Bam. Deal with it. Bam. Bam. That was awesome, actually. Helped me out a bunch. Okay, that's where the witch is. I already know what I need to do, so. Cool. Cool. So do they really not work towards my... None of those seem to work towards my chalice at all, so I don't think I have to go up there. Let me just get this health. I don't think I have to go up there and deal with the bird stuff, because the frogs don't matter. Neither do the little plant things. So what matters to get the chalice in this world? Is there even a chalice? Either way, I had to come back, so it doesn't matter that if there is no chalice, but I'm pretty sure that there is a chalice. Okay, that worked. Oh yeah, I can't go back. Oh, you know what? I do need to go up with the bird, because that's how you get the rune. Completely forgot about that. Come on. Come on. Why are you going that way? Come on. Okay. Come on again. Well, it looks like there's a little bit of juice, just in case. I only got 5 of these spears left, but I really like them against these enemies, so might as well keep using it. I'm gonna go around and kill all the frogs again, because they're gonna be a pain if I don't. Already a pain, actually, but that's 2. I think there's 1 more. No. Oh, out of ammo. Get closer. There we go. Smashing frogs flat with a giant hammer. Come on. Okay. No, don't run off. Okay, it still hits you, really? Come on. It's harder than it looks, trust me. Okay, I found a copper shield. I thought that was the rune, though. I used a life bottle. I didn't mean to run. There we go. Just get out of there. Yeah, I broke all your eggs. That's what you get. Should've just told me which one the rune was, you know, congealing in. Hmm. found some gold. I had no idea. It's a pretty cool little hidey hole. I have no idea. Alright, now I got the rune, so let's run back and kill this crap. Done this level so much, at least I know what to expect. Oh wait. Oh, I said that as I take the wrong turn. It's right here. Alright, now let's go. Ooh yeah, I need some sort of throwing something. Whoa. Aw, are you serious? I drowned in a 2-inch puddle? Thank you. No! Oh my god! Sorry about that, you guys. I am just sucking. Okay, I'm gonna line it up carefully. Go. Go. Okay.
None shall enter. The shadow demons are entombed within.
Yeah, I know, but I have the shadow artifact. So shut up. What you got to say now? Oh, okay, you must be blind then. Shut up. Can't see. Okay, what? What?
Sir Dan, you must take the Shadow Demon Talisman. It is an unholy relic, but it may allow you to progress through Shadow Demon territory.
Okay, so what? So, water, fire, wind, earth? Is it earth, wind, and fire? Oh wait, okay. Looks like it's supposed to be like this. Yeah, I just followed the squirrel. Okay, what's going on here? Did I let loose unholy souls across the world? Did I start something bad? Okay, there's the chalice. I have 0%. Okay, what's this? The Shadow Talisman. Okay, that's what I needed, I guess. So, that's the chalice, so I should go this way. I guess let's start killing everything. Okay.
What have you done?
Once again,
the Shadow Demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you.
Well, you're welcome.
The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed!
Okay. Well, you should have just helped me when you had the chance. Star rune needs ruin and need it. Okay.
What heck?
I already heard you. Oh. Why am I doing this? Fighting a shadow demon with a hammer. What am I supposed to fight you with? That shit almost killed me. Can I just like kill it from up here? That thing's gonna kill me, so how do I? Is there two of them? Oh, there was. 25%? 37%? There's not that many, I guess. I need the star rune. Let me see if my sword doesn't... Well, let me get the enchanted sword and the regular sword. Do the regular sword now, and once there's someone around, I'll do the enchanted sword. Alright. Yeah, die, all of you die. I don't know how many of you there are, but just die, all of you. Okay, yeah, just die some more. Cool. I need some more health. Oh no. Oh no. Where'd you go? Okay, where'd you go? Okay. Go. Get them before they get me. That many times. There we go. There. Jeez. Now, where is the guy? The shadow demon. Just die already. Whew. Could. Ooh, I can buy spears. Okay, where's the rest of the shadow demons? I'm totally about to die, though. There we go. That's 87. Whew. Horrible. Already gone in there, so what, am I gonna have to go through there now? Ooh, come on. No! Oh, I had a life bottle? Oh, no, I didn't! Oh! That was bull. My enchantment on my sword ran out. Ugh. That sucked, but alright, I know what to do now, at least. Wow, you would think this game would be kind of easy, but it was at first, but this whole scarcity of health bullcrap is, bullcrap. Oh, I keep seeing this. Damn it, stop it. Okay, so can I have everything that I started with? Gonna use the spears. Yeah, there we go. Nope. There we go. Okay. So I haven't opened it yet. I should just be really careful. Oh, as I get hit by a bunch of frogs. Okay. By this guy. Okay. Cool. 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 And cool. Alright, got rid of all of them. Out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Do not want any of you shooting me in the back, especially. Okay, should be two more. One and two. Okay. Get some health back. Says I have four spears. can do it. Let's keep going. I believe in you. Let's see what happens if I don't. Yeah, see, they'll be shooting at me, but whatever. If I get up like this, not a problem. Get out of here before we get killed. This is where that gold was. Oh, oh. Yep. Alright, alright. Now let's go free the shadow demons and then kill them all. So I'm guessing the shadow artifact I put right there and then go walk through that. Do that. Move this way. Die. Now hopefully I don't lose all my health on this crap. Oh! I thought it happened. Oh my god. I need to stop jinxing myself. Alright. Let's do it. Yeah, shut up. Go down here, go this way. Okay, and now just go like this. There we go, there we go. Wait, there we go, there we go. This one? No, no, no. This one, this one, this one, this one? No, I was right. It was this one. This one, this one, this one. Okay, hurry up. Be great if you'd hurry. Thank you. There's the chalice, like I said earlier. There's the shadow talisman. That's where I came from. And this is where I go. Okay, where are the shadow demons? Walk. Shut up! Yep, just die already. Just die already. Just die already. There you go. Cool. Get out of here, sucker. Alright, let's, switch, switch. There we go. Kill him. Kill him. Cool. And I got 4 health bottles and a little bit of health left. Okay, it's gonna be like those spitting guys, so maybe I should switch this. There we go. Hey you! Shadow demon, come over here. Yeah, die. Die already. Die. Cool. Alright, let me see if I can do this again, like this. There we go, just die. Just die already. Yep, there you go. Cool. How about you? There you go. You can barely see over the grass, but I got you. There you go. You go this way. Come here. Just want to kill you as much as possible. Okay. Now let's just enchant the sword and keep pushing. It's the best way to do that right now, because then I'll come back and enchant it again if I need to. I'd rather not need to, though. Okay, where is it? Should be right here. Let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, both of you can suck in. Let's go. Chalice can now be collected. Sweet! Let's go back and get the chalice. That's what I've been trying to get. It's a lot easier when you know what's gonna happen, so that's cool. Oh no! I need to go back the other way then. Alright, so this is that door. So I need to go out, go around. Whoa! Go! Come on, a little bit back. There we go. Weird penis plants can suck it. There we go. Weird sea cucumbers. No. Whew, that scared me. No. Fuck. I just said that scared me and jinxed myself. Damn it. Please, not again. It's like if you let go, he stops in the air, so you gotta keep pushing forward. Yeah, I get it, I need to go back. You go this way, and you need the chalice. Thank you. Now I need to get out of here. Alright, back here. It says I need a star rune for over there. So I'm gonna have to come back to this. Oops. Sorry, I'm just trying to get comfortable, you guys. Alright. Let's go. Come on, how far did I get, though? Okay. Alright, so I got to right here. There we go, yeah. You could tell that's where that goes. Now, please don't kill me as I walk through. Still pretty sweet, but it's nerve-wracking. Okay, is this a boss? I'm guessing so. Weird little devil creatures. What's wrong with your hand, brah? Okay. I'm hitting something. Okay, this is gonna take forever. Wow. Okay, I suck. Come on. Yeah, which way are you telling me to not go? Okay. Now that I want to throw a good hit off of this crap. No. Okay. I'm still in this. Uh-oh. Let's go. What's going on? Okay. Oh, still survive. You don't got shit. Okay, what now? Oh, no. Damn it. Just trying to stay on my toes with it. Let me get my crossbow out. There we go. Yep, let me up. Yep. Shoot everyone. Yeah, this is much better. I got it. Yep. Leave me alone. Be cool if a ricochet hits you back. I'd rather get hit by just one. Oh. No. Oh. All right. This is the first time I ever fought this boss ever. Hopefully it doesn't make me go all the way back. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. I suck so hard right now. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to just, speed through this then. I know what I'm doing, at least. Alright, let's do it one more time and save all my spears. I think that's the key. Yeah, gotta save all the spears that we can. Who else? You guys? There's someone that wants something. Yeah, you guys. You guys can all suck it. Yep, there we go. Yeah, kill them all, there you go. There we go. Please hurry up and just die or something. Ugh. Yes, come on. I don't even care about how long it's taking. Yep, I rushed you. That's what happened. Okay, get this shit back now. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Let's hurry up now. Last time I'm doing this, so come on. I'm surprised that it boots you all the way back to the main screen. Or the main starting point, I mean. It's brutal. I'm not used to last gen games or, you know, a few gens ago, because they used to always make you go back. It was always a pain in the ass if you die. Okay, go by me. There we go. I think that was you going by me. Okay. Oh. Okay. because I have my shield? I have no idea, but that was cool. Let's go. Oh, look, you can see the rest of the map over there. That's pretty cool. Come on. Okay, it's taking too long. Now let's go back. I didn't miss the jump right there. I mean the spot. Alright, let's not. Come on, yeah, I don't care. I just want to kill this guy and go. Sweet. I juked it. Let's just hurry up. Shadow artifact, let's go. Quickest way I did it last time, I did earth. Oh no, I did earth, wind, and fire. So now I did this, this, this. Thank you. Okay. Could you take any longer? This part must be a speedrunner's nightmare right here. Like, hurry up. Actually, what do I know? Maybe speedrunner looks forward to spots like that. Who knows? Alright. Oh, what did I do that? Okay. So now I'm here, and there's going to be... Okay, that's the star one. Yeah, I get it. Shut up. Oh! Yeah, get some. I already forgot that you guys spawn right here. Yeah, die. Anyone else? There's a lot I forgot. Come on. Oh, you can get it at the same time, so don't waste enough. So don't waste more enchantment. Yeah, get some, get some, get some. Cool. Come on, get some more. You and all your homies get some. Yup. Oh, what? You brought a Groupon? Cool. I'll kill you all. Price of one. Yeah. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Come at me. Shadow Demon. Kinda good at aiming these. There we go. The Dan Cannon for the win. There we go. Let's go this way. Are there any more Shadow Demons over here? Yes. Yeah, so use the life bottle. I don't even care as long as I don't lose another one like it. Okay, 87%. Cool. Okay. Let me enchant the sword, and no, I don't need spears. Buy a couple more throwing daggers, I guess. Just for the hell of it. Be throwing spears at those little demon guys, so it's all good. Okay, where are these guys? Right here, huh? Come on. Come on, you shadow bastards. Yeah, chalice can now be collected. Isn't there another shadow bastard somewhere? Yeah, he's right here. The shadow bastard trying to hide. Sounds like a black metal band. Skeleton. Sir Skeleton Dan and the Shadow Demons. Sounds more like a psychobilly band. Alright, come on, let's go. Yeah, these dick plants, I forgot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Almost. Yep, come on, dick plant. Is that hurting you? No? Almost? There we go. There we go, you living Fifi. Alright, come on. Come on, turn around. There we go. Alright, come on, come on. Alright. Let's go back down, get the chalice once again, and get ready for this boss fight. So the way we're gonna do that is first I'm gonna put the crossbow on and the spear on, and then get the spear out. Alright, now we're back. Took a little second, but I made it. Sweet, let's go. Tell those demonettes to get down here so I can kill the shit out of them. What's wrong with you guys' hands? You should get that looked at by a doctor. What the hell is that? Ingrown nail? Okay, where are you at? Ooh, that hurt him. Okay. I knew it was coming and it still got me. Come on. Get him. There we go. Get him. Ooh, I got one of them. Yeah, these spears are a godsend. Come on. Yeah, we got the star room. Demolish the demons. That's right, you demons can suck it. It made me so happy just now. Hey, how come there's two health things? Because I need them, probably. There we go. Glad I only fell once. I think I only fell once. Okay, that's one. Here, let me get the, enchanted sword and, throwing knives, just because. Might as well save the other ones. Alright, here we go. Cool. So what's over here now? More energy vials? Okay. You really wanted me to have full health, didn't she? Okay. Weird, I never looked up right there, so I didn't know. Yeah, I believe it was this way. Come on, stop falling right there. I don't know why I always fall right there, but it just feels weird. Alright, come on, let's go. So happy when I'm out of here. Let's go. Come on. Okay, right here. Here's the star room. Thank God. Finally. Never have to do that shit again. I'm so happy. And I think that makes 8 chalices so far. I'm really happy I don't have to do that again, though. You got anything to say? Okay. Let's get spears. Cool. Alright, so yeah, I got 8 now. Let's look at the table. Yep, 8 chalices on the table. Alright, so who's gonna give me something? Who's coming with me? Yeah, nope, not you. Not you. Ooh, you. Okay.
Look at you running around in your bones, Fortescue. You're so nouveau day.
What?
I, Ravenhooves, last prince of the Centaurs, have not galloped the Earth in over 10,000 years.
Why do you look Native American but sound German?
Take my longbow. More powerful than a crossbow. The option of flaming arrows? It is truly the weapon of noblemen.
Okay, longbow.
Congratulations! You don't quite have my breeding, Mr. Johnny Come Lately, but there's hope for you yet.
Yeah, I'm not a half horseman. What do you mean I don't have your breeding? Hell? Okay. That seems less good than a crossbow. Huh, maybe not. I don't know. Maybe I should check and see if there's anyone else, too. Maybe that's what I really want. What is that sword? Like a double enchanted sword? Okay. That's pretty good. That's 8 chalices, and that makes me pretty happy. I don't have to go back to the Enchanted Earth levels. By far my least favorite level so far. So, I believe I go to the Pumpkin Gorge next. But, I'm gonna have to end the video right here, because it's drawn on a little bit long. But let's get there first. Okay, cool. Little details opening up. Alright, Scarecrow Fields, already did that and got the chalice. The Sleeping Village, I did that and got the chalice. Let me go back over here now. Enchanted Earth, I did that and got the chalice. Oh wait. So after Enchanted Earth, what's up here? Pools of the Ancient Dead. Okay, so there's that one. Or there is the Pumpkin Gorge. Okay, but after the Sleeping Village, what's there? Let's see. So I got either the Pumpkin Gorge, or the Asylum Grounds, or the Ancient Pools, or the Pools of the Ancient Dead. And if you ask me, I think Pumpkin Gorge is next on the list. So, in the next video, we'll do Pumpkin Gorge. We'll dive into that one. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. It would help me immensely. And like, comment, and share as much as humanly possible. It will never get old to me. So, thank you for any support, and I'll see you in the next video. Savage out.